so I can keep your wings a little longer. Keep your wings a little longer. Keep your wings a little longer. Thank you.
on! Let's go, we have to get the fuck out of here, now!
Stop fidgeting. You want something for the pain?
No. Just get on with it, man. Now listen up. Caroline had a plan.
Yes. The liberation of the United States of America.
Caroline wanted to free the U.S. and use it as a stepping stone to liberate the rest of the world. Come fuck right, Water. This is what we're gonna do. For Caroline. For God's sake, Max, stop helping.
Why is there a Nazi on the port?
If it wasn't for this Nazi traitor, we'd all be dead by now. We owe her, so we can't kill her. Unless she fucks us over. You gonna fuck us over?
No, mister. And I'm not a Nazi. Not anymore.
All right. Now, Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance cell in New York City. The only way we move forward... Caroline's plan is to build alliances with U.S. resistance groups and mobilize the people for a revolt.
Depth charges!
What in the name of Satan's bloody ass is happening?
I hear surface breaches. Multiple surface breaches.
It's Frau fucking Engel. Would someone care to tell me how the fuck she found us?
Well, speak up.
Someone inside your U-boat is transmitting your position.
That is bloody marvelous.
The Ausmerzer has been receiving messages from someone inside your boat. That's how we found you.
Fucking who?
Section F.
Fucking what?
Okay. There it is, Section F.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there is no door there.
What if there is? What if someone is hiding in there, transmitting that signal?
You lot investigate. I'm gonna have to go have a lay down.
Kinderlich, come. Must be here.
Move this locker!
Astonishing.
What do you see?
Welded shot from the other side.
Higgler, hey! Not to me! Use this! Fergus came to me with some thoughts for improvement. I tinkered with it a little.
Thanks, I miss the old girl.
I will open this when you are done, big man.
William, you have to find the transmitter and shut it down, or the depth charges will rupture our hull. We've made a mistake. On the floor plan, Section F just looks like a little laundry room. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. but now I've re-examined the floor plan and there's a reference to a completely different document. The engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it. William, I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile. Oh my god. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is gigantic. Some of it must serve as a main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling how many Nazis could be hiding in there. William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.
Gesehen. Ja, das ist nicht zu groß. Hast du etwas? Nein.
Liam, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.
Ihre Gehirne sind ziemlich klein, ungefähr so wie Tennisbälle.
Das war eine erste gemeinsame
Nachricht. Erstens sind die Bälle scheinbar.
Ich habe die Geräusche gehört.
William, I took a closer look at the stockpile of nuclear warheads in Section F. According to the engineering map, there's dozens of warheads in there. Let's hope the Nazis haven't tampered with them. Thank you, William. The Avsmelzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there. Thank you, William. The Avsmelzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
Like that. Alive. All they've known. All they've felt. All the shit they've gone through. All of it gone. In one moment.
He said at his workshop so he can check up on you. I worry about your health. And I better eat something before I pass out.
Set. He knows as well as I do. What I got, he can't cure.